Audrey King of the Jungle. Hari ini gue akan kedatangan salah satu tamu dari United Kingdom atau dari Inggris, guys. Kita akan mencoba experience galeri Indo Exotic Animals. Dengan yang pertama gue udah beliin 100.000 belut. Nah, kita mau kasih makan mega tank ya. Apa reaksi ikan-ikan gue ketemu tangan orang luar negeri? Dan juga kita akan coba kasih makan Hano. Orang ini dari Inggris, orang pertama yang masuk ke kandang Hano setelah gigitan yang memutuskan tendon animal keeper gua. Apakah dia akan tergigit juga? Dan yang ketiga, kita akan coba lihat reaksi dia melihat King Cobra Indonesia. Seperti apa serunya? Yuk langsung aja kita tonton. King of the Jungle, hari ini kita akan kasih makan mega tank, guys. Jadi kita udah siapin banyak banget nih belut ya. Gue udah beli 150.000 belut. Mana belut gue?
Depan.
Belut di depan. Tapi sebelumnya kita lihat belut, gue kedatangan temen nih dari UK. Jadi namanya CK, dia jauh-jauh dari UK karena dia nih sebenarnya mencari ular-ular berbisa. Nih ada Tado juga di sini. Tado, waduh. Tapi hari ini kita akan kasih makan Megateng dulu sebelum kita lihat ada ular dan dia bisa handle nggak ya ular yang ada di sini. So this is my friend, CK
Audrey,
from the wild.
Thank you for having me, brother.
How's Indonesia so far?
Indonesia's been wicked. It's been a big experience, bro. It's been very welcoming as well. The people are lovely. Everybody's come and treated me so well, man. So I've got to say, Indonesia, from the UK, London, we love you, man.
Wow.
Come
How's
on,
the
man.
Snake?
Huh?
How's the snake?
The snakes out here.
Yeah,
bro, like again, the snakes in good condition. Everybody likes to say bits and pieces, but I've come and seen for myself, well looked after. The handlers as well, crazy. With the handling that I'm seeing right now going on, I just can't believe it. It's mind blowing. And
what?
I think like the world needs to see it as well. They don't need to do it, but they need to see it as well,
the
man.
The free handle.
The free handle was crazy.
That's what you mean?
I think the finesse. Like yeah. The way he was finesse and slow and the animal wasn't nervous.
Okay.
Wicked, man.
Wow.
Wicked, bro.
Thank Come you so on. Much. Thank you so much.
Come on, man.
But today, like, I need you to help me feed our fishes.
We're gonna feed them, yeah?
Before we touch our snakes again.
Come, let's go and get it done.
Okay,
let's
we
go.
Have something like snakes. Kita punya sesuatu yang bentuknya kayak ular. This is eel.
Eel, yeah? Electric?
No.
Okay,
this is normal eel.
Yeah, yeah.
Like, there's some living one. Ada yang hidup, ada yang mati. Cuman kita mau kasih ke Megatank. We're gonna feed them to our fish.
Come, let's go.
Okay, let's go.
Wicked.
Okay, this is our tank.
Yeah.
Now, this is my fish. A lot of them.
Yeah, yeah.
Have you seen
the I've just seen like it, this? Bro. They're massive.
Yeah, do you know what kind of fish is this?
Explain to me which fish these are.
Okay, Jenny.
Yeah.
This is Pachu.
Pachu.
Pachu from Brazil.
Brazil.
This is Arapaima.
Arapaima, yeah.
From Brazil too.
This is red-tail catfish.
Red-tail catfish.
From Brazil too.
Yeah.
And that one is Jengiskan. We call it like the freshwater shark.
So it's a freshwater shark?
Yeah.
So we got a shark in it?
Yeah, but freshwater.
Yeah.
We got Dutch tiger fish back there, but we don't see them.
Nah, bro.
That's kagak kelihatan ya.
This is massive,
so,
bro.
So this is your opportunity to feed them.
Yeah, so talk to me. What do I do? Explain.
Yeah, you're gonna put
just straight in.
Straight in.
Cool.
To the tank.
All right, cool. Let's go.
Okay. Yeah.
Whoa. Just like that.
Isn't that crazy?
Bro, yeah, let me get an exon.
Like yeah.
What? Wow.
Yeah. You need to put him like
a lot. Okay, cool.
At once.
One.
Yeah. How do you feel something like snakes are being eaten by fish?
Bro, it's crazy. All I'm saying is, you only see this in Indonesia, bro.
Yeah, ternyata mereka mau ya.
Put some more in? Put some more in?
Yeah, okay, all of them.
All of them, ya?
Yeah.
Alright, let's go.
Jadi di Indonesia, itu kan kita kasih makan apa aja. We here like giving fish all kinds of food.
All kinds. So not just eels.
Not just eels.
This one's live. Let's try and get this one.
Yeah.
Oh shit. Let's try and get
just it. Like handle the snake, right?
Just like handle the snake, yeah.
All pretty right. Similar.
All right, cool.
Kind of slimy.
Whoa. Yes.
Oh, itu yang hidup tuh.
Look.
Wow. That's an eel right there.
Crazy. So what is it? Are they gonna get it from the bottom?
Yeah.
Whoa. Yes.
RTC-nya ya.
All right, cool. Let's get this one.
So.
All right, cool. Let's get this one.
All right. Save it for them.
Oh, bravo, no.
Tuh, lihat ya. Mereka semua mau ternyata ya. Everybody's are eating. Look at that.
Look, they're fighting.
Oh, they're fighting.
Oh, berantem.
Oh, duduk, berantem.
Yo,
sobek.
He won. Oh my days.
Oh my god. This is catfish, you know?
Yeah.
Catfish are one of the, what is it? You call it aggressive, you know?
Okay,
fish.
So they're very aggressive, yeah?
Yeah, they're bottom dwellers. And look at that.
Look.
Yeah.
Oh, hey.
People think they don't have teeth.
Do they have teeth?
They don't have teeth.
Okay.
But they can like...
They got vacuum.
Yeah.
So they just suck it out, boom.
Yeah.
Flipping out, bro.
Crazy,
brother. Now this is crazy, man.
Crazy. Look at the pachu. Two eel at once. Ain't that crazy? You know, see the blood are coming
out. They're massive. Do you know how much they weigh? How much do they weigh?
I don't know, but I think gonna be like 5 kg.
Whew.
I don't really know for sure.
Mm-hmm. Do you handle any of these? Like pick them up?
Yeah.
You do?
Yeah, I did.
Flipping hell, man.
Yeah.
Now this is amazing to see, brother. So is fish big in Indonesia? Do people do a lot of fish, yeah?
Yeah, Indonesians are very heavy on fish.
Okay.
Indonesians are agricultural nation, you know?
A lot of
Indonesians are fishers.
Okay, yes, I understand.
So fish are very similar every day in the market.
Yeah. So do you eat a lot of fish in Indonesia as well?
Yeah. Especially people in the islands.
Yes.
Yeah.
In nah,
Bali,
bro,
in Sumatra.
This tank is sick. Off the chain.
Thank you so much, bro. Gila keren gak guys ya? Makannya gokil banget nih. Pertama kali langsung ngasih makan belut loh. Keren gak tuh?
Yeah, man.
Okay. Sekarang Romoromi. This other fish.
So which ones are these, bro?
This is a pair.
This is a pair?
Yeah, this is a snake.
Breeding pair?
Yeah, this is a snakehead fish.
Snakehead fish, yeah?
Yeah. We call it Toman here.
Porman.
Toman.
Torman.
Toman, without R.
Toman.
Yeah. Toman is one of the most aggressive fish here in Indonesia.
Is this native to Indonesia?
Native to Indonesia.
Native fish, yeah? Okay. So these are aggressive in the...
Very aggressive.
Well, even to us?
Yes.
Huh?
A lot of people getting bitten more by them than by a cobra.
Serious?
Really?
What, just swimming about?
No. You don't need to swim, like they can jump and bit you on the hand.
Bloody hell.
Yeah.
So they need feeding.
Yeah.
They need feeding, yeah?
Yes. You can feed them
through
right
the top.
Here. Yeah.
Okay, cool.
Just try. Mau gak tuh?
Hey.
Oh, they don't want it.
They're not hungry.
No, they don't understand. Like, they don't recognize what kind of food is that.
Okay, so is this the first time they're eating this?
The first time, all of them.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Give one, let's see.
No, they don't want it. Crazy.
What do you think that is?
They think it's a snake. It's not a food. They think. Ah, sayang sekali guys. Ternyata mereka nggak mau ya.
So even though they're so aggressive, they're fussy.
Yeah. they kind of picky. You
yeah,
know,
yeah, 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 yeah.
But actually, if they want to eat, it's going to be crazy.
Yeah. Know? So when they do eat, is it fresh?
Yeah, yeah.
Okay. Now understand.
Like a piranha, you know.
They have
teeth like a piranha. If you.
They got big teeth.
Yeah.
Bloody
they're not
hell.
Sucking down the food, but they chew.
They chew
the food.
Okay, so the tank sometimes get messy when they chew.
Yeah. This is like the shark of the freshwater.
Okay.
Toman.
So not a lot of fish fuck with this one.
No.
Okay.
That's why we don't combine them here.
Because
all of the fish here are gonna be.
Yeah.
The last one, the live one.
Go on, like, we slap
it
in.
Put it back here.
Yeah, go on, put it in.
We're gonna put it back in.
Let's see how it goes.
Yeah, yeah. Ini satu yang hidup terakhir nih. Siapa yang kira-kira bakal dapat, guys?
Hey.
Oh. Oh. That's live feeding.
Listen, bro. Wow. Thank you for letting me see this, man.
Isn't that amazing?
Nah, bro, that's crazy.
That's crazy. After you see the food come into the stomach getting bigger, you know?
Yeah.
Look at
so
that.
So you know that all of them have eaten one at least.
Yeah.
Nah, that's crazy,
itu
bro.
Itu dia mega tank, kan?
Nah,
so,
bro.
You came here. You see the snakes, right?
Yeah.
How do you feel like if the snakes are being eaten by the fishes here? If I put a cobra here, I think they will eat it.
I think they will. I think they will as well, definitely. It'll be a big meal, but I think they will, man. They're not messing around.
They're not messing around.
They're not messing around.
Yeah.
They're not messing around. Do you go in?
Yeah.
You go in?
I swim sometimes.
Yeah? And what are they like?
They're kind of tame.
They're kind of tame, yeah?
Yeah?
Okay.
I think I can call him like this. I'm they can be called, you know?
They can be called?
Called.
Yeah, you
know, they can be called. Sini. Come here.
Wow.
Just like that. He will come. If I move here, he will come too. Sini, paimo.
Yeah.
Look at that.
Yeah, that's crazy.
Yeah, itu. That's
He's
why.
He's talking like, to the fish.
we train them actually.
Yeah.
To follow our commands. You know?
Okay.
Yeah.
So does it make it easier to clean and do stuff when you do that?
Yeah. That's what I'm saying. Like it's like the snakes.
Yeah.
We control them.
Yeah.
We train them.
Yeah.
Similar to all animals.
Yeah.
Fishes can be trained too.
Mm-hmm.
Isn't that crazy?
That's mad to see, bro. I'm saying, bro.
Yeah, yeah. Wow.
You're showing me some crazy stuff, brother.
Okay, after this, you're gonna go into the monkey cage. Are you ready?
Let's go.
Okay.
Let's go.
Kita masuk ke kandang Hanoi.
Where can I wash my hands?
Yeah, sure.
Yeah.
There is the sink.
Okay, cool. 2 seconds.
Are you ready? Are you ready to go?
I don't know if I'm ready, bro, because he's already got angry with me.
Yeah, it's the story.
Yeah.
Before you came, one of my employees got bitten in the thigh, you know? So prepare yourself.
For what?
For going into the monkey cage. Right?
Alright. So
it's
wait.
Okay, it's safe.
You're safe,
as long as you're with me.
I'm trusting you, bro.
Yeah, safe. I don't know. Night. He can be angry sometimes.
Huh?
He can be angry sometimes, but he's not. That's angry monkey, right?
And you want me to come in with angry monkey?
Sure. Come in.
Yes.
Yeah. How do you feel?
Bro, I can't lie.
Yeah. You can feed her.
This, what? Just give it to her. Yeah?
Just give it.
Yeah.
Give it.
Hey,
how does it feel,
bro? That's crazy.
That's crazy, right?
He's upset.
He's not upset.
He's just
curious.
Yeah. He don't want to make friends.
Yeah, don't want to make friends.
Yeah. Would he eat? Would he eat with me being in it?
Yes.
Let's see. Come. Not me. You feed him.
No, it's okay. Just like that.
Yo, bro.
Jadi ini dua itu dia agak ragu karena orang baru ya kan. Yeah, like you're new, so yeah. They're being like suspicious.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. I understand that. That's why I don't want to be too much in their way.
Just don't make a sudden move.
Okay.
You know.
Yeah.
But it's alright. Look at that.
Yeah. Wicked, bro.
Right. You want to feed him?
I'll get. I don't really. You get me. You feed him.
Just be calm.
No, you feed him.
Take a breath. Be calm. You're taller than me. You can reach him.
No, I can't reach him. But me and him, we've already had a situation.
Okay, trust me. Just be sure.
Huh?
Just be sure.
Yeah.
Confident. No, you need to get closer. Okay. No? Closer. It's okay.
Yes.
Yeah. Look at that. Isn't it scarier than Cobras?
This is mad.
Right?
Yeah, yeah.
Which one you prefer?
I like her, I trust her more, but he's cool.
Okay, you wanna give it to him again?
Hands on.
Yeah! There you go! So everybody can go inside
Listen,
the cage, can?
Let me tell you, look, this is mad, this is an experience. Yeah. Audrey!
Like, you're the second person after my employees get bitten, you know? You're the second person who's coming here.
Hoi!
Jadi gini loh.
Alright, let me exit.
Mau orang siapa aja, itu sama Hano, aman-aman aja, asal berani dan yakin. As long as you're brave and confident, he will never attack.
Okay, but you've got to be brave and confident. Yeah.
Brave and confident, be the alpha.
Yeah.
Jadi alphanya, no. If I said no,
no.
She won't like, take the papayas, right? If I say yes, she'll get it.
Nah, bro, that's wicked.
So everybody can come to the monkey cage.
Yeah. But with you.
Yeah. No. As long as you are the alpha.
Okay. Yeah. So you just need to come in with confidence.
Last one. Give it to him. Confidence. Right. Gila kan? That's mad. That's crazy.
That's crazy.
Bahkan nggak cuma orang Indonesia ya kan? Orang mulai juga bisa. Jadi kegigit itu bukan karena apa ya, nggak dijagain gitu, tapi karena orangnya gitu. It's because of you, like how do you present yourself in front
body
of
language
cameras?
If
you're scared, if you're hesitating,
he will rub off on that.
Good job,
bro.
All right.
Lovely,
the last
bro.
One
the last one yeah
the last one you're gonna feel my snake.
We're gonna have to pause with that one.
yeah So, tunggu. Wait here.
Yeah.
I'll get my snake.
Cool.
Ini si Sena nih. So this is our Sumatran king cobra.
Yeah.
Yeah. He's kind of feisty sometimes.
He's feisty sometimes, yeah.
Yeah. I want to know what you've been learning in Indonesia for a couple of days.
Well, I've been learning about the animals, man. I've been seeing them, how they behave, and stuff like that.
Did you learn to handle a cobra?
Not properly. I've just been learning a little bit, but he seems very
This guy is kind of unpredictable, you know.
Okay. Yeah, I can. I'm getting the vibe.
Yeah. Like, how do you see? Like, here people are.
I see a lot of people just handle it like it's retic.
Like
people handle it like it's just reticulated.
Is it crazy?
It's crazy, bro.
So how's the people in the UK and in outside Indonesia handle venom snake?
A lot of time with hook. I only really trust with the hook.
Everybody do that, right?
Hook, yeah, hook. People don't really like, especially online, they don't really like free handle.
Okay.
They always commenting stupid. So yeah, but then the way I see you guys do it, it's not stupid, it's with care.
Yeah.
Because I feel like the hook sometimes annoys the cobras.
Yeah, that's true. Like, the handling with hooks actually just for safety.
Yeah.
But for comfort, I think it's more comfortable
doing
it with hands because you can see, like, the move.
Yeah.
With hooks, like, it's just so hard to get the body.
Yeah. And it must be digging into the ribs.
Yeah.
All the ribs of the snake as well. So, uncomfortable.
That's what's the difference.
Yeah.
So we handle it with hands just like that. Right?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
And then, is he okay?
He's okay.
You could just let him go?
Just like that?
Bloody hell.
That's what we do here. Yeah.
Yeah.
You wanna handle him?
One sec. Become raw.
You did it before, right?
Yeah, yeah, yeah. But you know what it is? Every snake is different, brother. Yeah. And I don't really know his behavior, but wow.
Yeah.
So he's a Sumatran king cobra.
Yeah, this is a Sumatran king cobra.
Okay.
King cobra Sumatra. So the color is very beautiful, I think.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. I usually see them a lot more darker.
Yeah.
So this is a very light colored one.
Yeah, a very light colored, and he's after shed, I think.
Just fresh off the shed.
Fresh
off the shed.
Yeah.
Crazy, man.
Hold him.
Huh?
Hold him.
You want me to hold him?
Yeah.
Bro, I don't know, man.
Before you go back to the UK.
Listen, I don't know about him.
I know.
I don't know about him, man.
It's all right. I got you.
You got him, yeah?
Yeah.
I don't, like, don't put him around me, no.
Okay.
No.
Just hold it. Just hold it.
Yeah.
Yeah, just like that.
You holding the head, yeah?
Yeah, I'm holding the head. You're safe. Yeah. There you go.
Yes.
I see you're sweating.
I've been sweating. Sumatran King Cobra, yeah?
Ain't that cool?
That's crazy, bro. That's crazy.
I'm gonna release the head, you know?
All right, cool. Release.
Why?
Release, yeah.
You're not trusting me.
No, I'll trust you. I just, you get me. It's new to me.
Hoi.
Hoi.
Just like that.
Yeah. How long have you had this king?
About a year.
A year?
Yeah, I rescued
him. And when you got him, was the temperament like this?
No.
Was it worse?
No, this guy is kind of weird, you know? Some of the cobras that I've been working with, like, the one that's feisty should be very feisty.
Yeah.
And the one that's tame, when I handled them, should be tame.
Yeah.
Like this guy is in the middle.
Okay.
He
some days, depending on the day.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Depends like on his mood.
Yeah.
He won't like, you know, spread the what is
yeah, hood.
He won't. Hood.
Yeah.
He won't. But yeah, that's crazy. He won't spread the hood. Sometimes he won't, like
look.
This. Yeah. So this is like a moody kind, the moody one.
Depending on the mood.
Yeah.
Yeah. But nah, bro, you got it on lock, man.
Right.
You got it on lock.
Yeah.
Is that the last bit of shed?
Yep. Last bit of shed.
Crazy,
wow,
man.
That's
nah, bro.
Very cool.
Yeah, nah, you.
You need to
listen,
learn this.
You the truth. I'm learning. This is what I'm doing now. This is why I come here to see how it's done, man.
Yeah. Okay, come on.
But you can't run before you can walk.
Yeah. You need to practice.
Yeah, 100%, man.
Yeah.
But seeing you guys doing this, it's crazy. Tado, come and handle, man.
Berani lah Tado, man.
You not handling?
I don't know this guy.
Yeah, this was Tado.
Iya belum kenal.
Come handle. Yes, my people. It's CK from the wild. I'm with my boy Audrey right now. You already know what he's on out here. And we're with a Sumatran King Cobra.
Sumatran.
And people like to say that they've been defanged. Has this been defanged?
Nope.
Let's check it
it's
out.
It's all there. The venom is all there.
Let's go. Ah!
There. That's the venom. Look at that.
Look at that.
That's a very dangerous one. He can kill an elephant with this venom, you know?
Now, Audrey, brother. Listen. I've come here and Audrey he's just showing me the madness. Everybody, let's go.
All right.
Bro.
It's a pleasure. It's a ramp to help.
From London, UK.
Our pleasure.
Come down here, bro. And you've showed me nothing but love, my brother. Thank you very much, man.
Thank you very much.
Thank you very much, bro.
Wow, keren banget ya. Ternyata CK sudah.
And tomorrow we've got 17 hours worth of trip traveling home.
Okay. You get something. And
that's it, man.
The unforgettable moments, right?
Brother, once again.
Yeah.
Thank you
so much. Okay guys, jangan lupa like, comment, subscribe. Gimana menurut kalian? Ada yang berani nggak megang ginian? Kasih makan belut atau kasih makan Hano? Okay? Jangan lupa like, comment, subscribe. Audrey, King of the Jungle. You've been watching Indo Exotic Animals. Bye-bye.
Menginspirasi orang baik di dalam negeri maupun di luar negeri tentang satwa Indonesia adalah tugas kita semua. Satwa-satwa Indonesia yang kita rawat merupakan milik kita. Jika orang luar aja menghargai, menyukai, dan bahkan ingin memanfaatkan mereka, seharusnya kita lebih bangga dan mengerti. Kalau bukan kita, siapa lagi yang merawat satwa-satwa endemik Indonesia? Jangan sampai satwa kita direbut oleh orang luar. Pastikan kita yang mengetahui, mengenali, dan menguasai satwa endemik Indonesia. Audrey, King of the Jungle. Follow along my animal adventure dengan subscribe, like, dan komen. Jangan lupa juga follow Instagram, Audrey A. King of the Jungle, dan juga TikTok. See you on the next adventure.